I think this is episode 5, not gonna lie, I don't know. But, welcome back to Green Hell. If you watched all 5, or all of them up to this point, very much thank you, and I appreciate that a lot. I am just gonna get straight into it, and I need to start exploring, because I don't think I need anything else from here. This is gonna break. I'll destroy it because I will. And I'll get sticks and stuff on the way there. Alright, I think I'm ready. I probably shouldn't have the gold on me. Alright, this is looking a little bit more better. Alright, time for the adventure. Here it is. I don't think I can take out the crossbow. I mean, not the crossbow, the grappling gun. So I walk straight. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Because I need to technically go up this way. In between and to the left, if I can. Once again, I don't know if I saved before I left, but if anything, I'll make a new save when I get there. Yeah, yo, I came down safely. Somehow, some way, I don't know how. I'm not gonna question it. Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna make a little save, because up here seems like a nice little safe area. I could probably be doing a lot more just running through it, but taking my time, it's nice, you know? What the hell? I'm gonna save my arrows. Alright. I'll save right here, and then I'll go up and then continue with the story. This can all just stay here. Yes, cinematic story. Oh, nothing really. If I fall down that, though, that'd be an ouchie. Oh, shit. I forgot what these headstones or some shit.
Mia, I found the Lambda location, and it looks nothing like our tent. Drugs.
Then what is it?
Some fucking stones.
Just a fucking pile of stones. Hell, I really hope to find you here.
Calm down, cariño. Look on the bright side.
Hey, yo.
If the map pointed to this place, its owner should know how to get out of there. You just have to keep going.
I don't know, Mia. It took me a while to get here.
You can make it. I'm here with you, aren't I? And I'll be with you every step of the way.
No, you're not.
Just stay strong for me.
I will. I promise.
So, is there gonna be a new ritual? Turns out, it's a sacred place of the Yabaka, where they make the stuff. Should I drink it again? I already know the recipe. I must make it myself. Remember what happened? I must make myself remember what happened. Okay. Water lily. Oh shit. So think it's in here, yes. The red plant and that. I don't know if I have any of those. I just need to find a big tree. Never mind, I don't have that stuff. I don't know why I thought I did. Weird. Oh, so this is that bamboo part, huh? So, let's see what's happening here. Drop these planks. Damn, okay. So is this the only trail out? Some bandages. So, okay, I definitely need to get high again.
So, the passage from the Lambda location's blocked by a rock covered in tribe paintings. Like the one I told you about.
Oh, you mean the disappearing rock.
It's not funny. Can you help me translate what it says?
All right.
So, the inscription goes like, O-T... And the painting shows two people, one black, one blue, with a rock between them.
It might be a sign for a sort of spiritual passageway. The natives believe their ancestor spirits still live in the jungle and can be reached through certain rituals. The passageway also prevents evil spirits from returning.
Great. But that sure as hell doesn't help me right now. I need a sign for a physical passageway. Wait. I have an idea. Over and out.
Yep, you gotta get high, bud. I just gotta go find this goddamn... Damn, okay, I'll be back. I'm gonna go to the house, grab some turmeric so I can get high and be back.
disgusting. Ugh.
Whoa. Okay, was that all that was? I found a little tunnel through the cave. I'm still on the look for a plant. I don't even care if I die right now because I already know this spot. Well, now I know this spot, but yeah. Trying to advance on the story, bro. This is actually kind of pissing me off. Fuck, dude. Hey, yo. I finally found the thing that I need. Fuck this snake.
You're pathetic.
Just because I ain't want no motherfucker running up on me. What do I need? I don't really need anything. I just need to not be going crazy. Okay, now I need to figure out where the fuck I'm at, though. Probably like over here. Think if I went this way, I'll find the way home. Fuck you, snake. Snake hell fucked me up, man. Damn, I went hella far home. Dude. Okay, finally have the plant. Right? Yes. Okay, now I can go up there and finally get to my tripping. Fuck you.
Damn it!
Okay, this is your kiss. Oh fuck, I don't think I got anything. Oh, fuck this, I'm just gonna go trip. Cause if I go trip, then I don't gotta worry about going crazy. Cause tripping is like an automatic save, I'll fix you point.
We'll never get back.
Save this one on the top. No, come on, come on, come on. Fuck. I did not think this through. Is it any trees? Okay, I was gonna get pissed off if there wasn't, but...
My mind yet. I need to rest.
No, what you need to do is you need to trip balls so then you don't have to worry about anything else. You can't make me trip if I'm already fucking doing the stuff that I need. Oh, I do need to rest. Damn. 1, 2, 3. I literally have a thing right down there, but I think I have everything right here. Nah, bro. Oh my god, this game pisses me the fuck off. If I wake up with a parasite, then I'm going back to this. Yep. Okay, I don't care. Okay, because I didn't realize how low my health was. Hey! I know I'm not that tripped out. That's stupid, bro.
Psych,
oh, it's probably sleeping. That's probably what did it. Need small stick. I just want a trip, bro. Let me trip, but not like this. Let me go have a good trip.
Just shut up.
Well, I still don't have enough fucking sleep. Okay. This game is something. I don't think there's anything up here I could really do, bro. God.
Just shut up.
Oh, weak.
Is there actually nothing up here, bro? This recording episode pisses me the fuck off. Zing zings don't fucking... That's stupid.
You will die. You will die. You're back.
Okay. I can't.
Might as well take another.
Even try.
I can't. This is your...
I'll never get back!
This green hell.
If I ran down here... Oh my god, this game's honestly actually fucking with me so bad I want to stop playing. No wonder I stopped playing this game, bro.
Just you'll be back. Stop trying. You'll be back. Stop trying.
Damn it.
It's so hard to die when you're trying to die in this game, but oh my god, when you want to live, it's so easy to...
Oh my god.
Just because I just wanted to trip so fucking bad. I literally took up... Oh my god, I literally could have been so much further past this, bro. Let me just see what it's like from loading from this fucking save, bro. Oh my god. Dumbass game, bro. Deadass. I got the stuff that I need. It was just before I fucking left. I don't know what the fuck happened between here and there, bro. So this is the fucking, over here was the scorpion that fucked me up. Jeez. Oh, so that is a something. Oh my god, bro, just because of that one fucking scorpion, I hate scorpions now. Scorpions are the bane of my existence. Oh my god, bro. So, I could have also just harvested these sticks. Now I'm gonna sleep for a second. Wake the fuck up. And now I should be solid to have a nice, good trip. Without no interruptions. Just cancel this one. Make a new one right underneath the good old trippy pot. And now I just gotta use this bad boy. And now I trip. Boom, fucking finally, oh my god. This took 55 minutes for me. But probably maybe under 5 for you. Now time to have a nice trip. And for this rock to magically disappear. Oh, this kid is a thing. Whoa. I might need to put my glasses on. That hella fuck with me. See, he took away the door. Oh, yo, what the hell? Bad trip? Is this a bad trip? Am I having... Whoa. I thought it was a bad trip. Jesus. Oh! I ran too fast. What happens if I run too fast? Damn, was I not actually supposed to fall? A normal elevator, wow. Oh, do the people have trips about real life?
Is this my office?
Maybe. For the chapter on natural medicine, fungus found in the caves in the jungle, one can find the fungus used by the natives in their rituals can be found in darkened corridors of caves and has the following properties. A little studded species of fungus. It's like the cold and dark. It likes the cold and dark climates of the cave. Doesn't grow outside the Amazon. It affects. Should I write about this? To do description, blah blah blah. I suck at reading. Oh, here's the door. Man, this shit's hella trippy, bro. Next time I'll slow down.
The book was quite good, but people aren't interested in lost tribes. Deforestation or global warming. We don't think about such things until it's too late. They only care about themselves until tragedy strikes. People just don't care.
No, they do not.
It wasn't any different this time. No one took an interest in them. Unless there was some money to be made. You think I'm selfish just like everyone else. don't you? Maybe you're right. Maybe I should have just given up.
What happened? Why are you here?
I know what drove us. But it doesn't justify anything.
Oh, is this where you are in the real world?
If not for me, you wouldn't have to go back to the jungle.
Mia, I didn't know.
Oh. Well, I tripped the fuck out, and now let's see. Thanks to this, my memories are coming back, but I don't understand them. Was I writing a book? Did Maya get sick? Is this why we are here? Oh, so this dude don't know nothing at all. Well, what is the new incident? What is it? Venom wound. See, and I'm gone off all the sickness. Wait, I didn't have to deal with that.
Yeah, I drank another dose of ayahuasca, and but why didn't you tell me you were sick?
Jake.
Is that why we were here? Yabawaka have a remedy and we were going to get it for you?
If only it was that simple. I would have told you already.
Then why don't you just do it?
I'm afraid you won't get back to me, and all I want is for you to be safe.
Whatever it is, Mia, please tell me.
Jake, just keep going. If you can't make it, neither can I. Let's just not bring this up again until you're safe, okay?
I don't understand any of it, but I know I have to find you.
Let's just focus on that, please.
Alright, so now I have a new save point off of all that. Now I'm gonna do a little bit of exploration because I did waste so much time on so much bullshit that didn't need to be there. So let's go a little bit of exploration. Probably gonna find a new map or new whatever, some new stuff and things. Oh shit. Now I fell right here. Yep, there was a lag. I'm not moving. Okay. Is that an alligator? I'm just gonna walk down the trail for now. Hey, it's a turtle! I'm sorry, but I probably got to. Probably get us a shell, and I probably could use that for like some kind of water catcher. Okay. I need to find somewhere to set up camp. Pretty sure all this shit is completely unexplored. Froggy. There's another alligator. I want to try to find some type of little village or something, because I feel like that's when I'm going to get some type of map. Well, there's definitely stuff underneath me. I have no idea where the fuck I'm going. Well, I mean, at least I found, I need a grappler gun. Well, now I gotta find this other little. Base area. Not gonna lie, this is kind of scary. I probably should have just been straight. But you know me. Well, oh, so well, this is a bridge. Dude, I could have totally just leave. The game's like, nah. So am I just connected into the rest of this now? Ew. That thing ran right under me. All this is seeming pretty new. I may or may not have did a big ass circle. I think I did. But well, I'll put the base up right here. Alright, so now I got a little hut. Save real quick before any disasters happen. And take a little nappy nap. Make a fire real quick, because that is definitely most needed. I need bamboo. Oh, finally.
kidding me?
And now, since I finally have a nice little hut set up, I can get going with a little, some food, if I have food going still. What? Dude, that's stupid. I did not want it to destroy the other shit. Destroy and destroy, and I will save. Ba-boom! Nice little hut so far in the new land. Pretty scary place, honestly, over here. Let's see, I do need to just open up my spot. Boom, create. What else can I drop to make my dude a little lighter? Oh, that's what I want to do. Notebook. Of course, I haven't learned anything with the notebook. Harvest little mouse body. And time to get more wood. Oh, bamboo. Boom, duplication glitch. So I might mess with this a little bit like off camera and then come back to it as a platform and some storage. But other than that, I probably won't do anything except for maybe I might explore a little bit just as what you can see. Like I might explore down there on that island a little bit towards there, but not too far from what I can see. If I can't see the base, then I probably won't really go that far. But I'll probably end this episode here. I've been recording for an hour and a half. I try to trim this down to a 10-minute video, like I've been trying to recently. If not, then oh well. The second episode isn't. So, it literally all just depends on the video and what is there and how much content there is. But other than that, I am definitely going to be doing these streams more often. I'm at my longest stream right now. I'll probably honestly just end the recording and keep the stream going for when I'm doing the build, and I might just also, I probably won't record the building just because it's literally just gonna be simple. If you want to watch the building, then go ahead and go watch the live stream. And just saying, if you want to skip straight to the building or after that, skip to about 7 hours and 30 minutes. Other than that, I'm gonna end the recording, so stay up and stay lit, y'all, and later.